members of Rapid Action Battalion, RAB, in a drive detained four members of banned Islamist outfit Ansar al-Islam from Boruapura area in Puthiya Upazila of Rajshahi on Monday night, reports UNB. A team of RAB conducted a drive in the area around 11:30 p.m. and detained four of them, said Lieutenant Colonel Mahabub Alam, commander of RAB-5. The details about the detainees will be briefed at a press briefing, he added.